Hey kids, I'm Deputy Sheriff Graham for the Purdue Police Squadron. Today I'm here to talk to you about the Gold Bike System. Gold Bike System is unlike any other bike system there is in any other campus. Why? Because it's gold. That's pretty cool, as you kids say. Cool, it's a hip. You know? Anyway, it's not a funny matter, it's very serious. We've taken some safety precautions. The tires are nice and inflated. Here, that's important for you hipsters and your bikes. And also, the bikes don't have any brakes. Anyway, we're gonna go to our friend Timmy and see how he likes the Purdue bike system.
Here we see our friend Timmy. Well, good morning there, Timmy. I said, good morning there, Timmy. Hey, Timmy, wake up.
What do you want?
Oh no, Timmy's late for school. Better get a move on it there, buddy. We don't want to miss those important classes, like, art. Look for your toothbrush there, buddy. I bet it's under your lipstick. Whatever girly products you got there. Timmy knows how to start the day off right. And that means putting his towel behind his back and wanting water on his face. Hey, Timmy, here's a fact for you. Did you know that if you don't brush your teeth at least twice a day, you'll go blind? Yeah, I know. It's pretty crazy. I read that in a book. Or something. Looking good there, buddy. Make sure to get rid of all that plaque. Dentists don't like plaque. Then it's back to the room. Timmy knows how to pick out the perfect shoe for any occasion. Hey, Timmy, we don't have all day there, buddy. You wanna make a move? Okay, yeah, you got your books. Good. Let's get on this. Hey, buddy, make sure to lock your door there. Remember, your friends and family are the first ones to steal from you. I learned that at a young age. There you go, Timmy, you're almost there. Now all you do is catch the... Oh no, Timmy, you missed the bus. What are you gonna do? Hey, wait, is that a Purdue gold bike? Yeah, it is. No time for helmets now, Timmy. Jump on that thing and let's get out of here. Hey, Timmy, check out that hot groovy chick waving at you. Why don't you give her a wink? Maybe you can take her to the drive. What, Timmy, watch out! Oh no, Timmy. You've broken your glasses. And your pride. There you have it, folks. Another concussion brought to you by Purdue Gold Bikes.